Valley is planning to build a playground for children of all abilities, and the people in charge of Melton Hill Park broke ground on that area today. Leaders stopped by that event to show some support.
Now, these are some photos of what the playground will eventually look like. The Hardin Valley Community Park Playground will be near Hickory Creek Road. Mayor Glenn Jacobs posted this photo online of the groundbreaking. He says he is thrilled.